We're going to go ahead and label our A, B, and C values. We will plug these into the quadratic formula that's in the top right-hand corner. So we will get x equals 20 plus or minus the square root of 400 minus 400 all over 8. If we simplify this, we get 20 over 8, which we can further simplify to 5 over 2.